Hi there. Let's do a quick walkthrough on how to update section changes to your templates. Whether you've made a small change to a bio or an important update to your product, you can quickly apply that information across all necessary templates. There are two ways to make the magic happen. Let's take a look. From the section editor, select Apply to Templates found in the right-hand menu. A menu will appear showing all templates where the section exists. Select the template you would like to apply changes to, or enable Select All to apply to the whole list. Once you've chosen, select Continue. Next, you'll get a final list confirming your choices. Once you select Update Templates, this action can't be undone, so make sure you've only included the templates you'd like to change. You'll see your updates being applied in real time. Once complete, the menu will close and you'll receive a confirmation at the top of your page. You can also apply these changes from the proposal or template editor. Expand the three-dot menu next to a section and then select Save to Library. From here, enable the Apply this update to templates option, then select Save. Finally, follow the same steps as before and you've updated your templates on the fly. And that's it for this feature. You can find more details below if you have any questions. You can also reach out to our support team for assistance. We're always happy to help. And until next time, happy closing!